So clearly the boss is in the loop on what's going on. So, and glancing over at the fact and seeing how the point total breaks out, because you get a certain number of points for accomplishing certain goals, and those determine what your relationship gain is with Jiminy. If you get the middle tier, like between 5 and 8 points approximately, that gets you the highest gain with Jiminy, whereas above that gets you less, and below 5 gets you none at all. The easiest way to get above 5, or above 8, which is like the top there, is to do the sword catch. So actually, it is in your best interest to not do the sword catch. And possibly even to time that one out completely. Or sword style is like a sword of doom. Yeah, but she's also like utterly full of rage. That's generally not good. Shintelli? That's a new nickname, and I'm not even sure what that's supposed to mean. Five Ring Warriors. Got it. This isn't gonna turn into those who hunt elves, is it? This is gonna turn into those who hunt elves. And no, she showed up a couple times during the day earlier. There was a bank robbery in broad daylight that she thwarted. hero of justice. Like, that is like that is a turn which I see a moderate degree, like Japanese animation and so forth and so on, but does not come up. That, at least that phrasing does tends not to come up elsewhere. Like maybe superhero or something like that, but never anything quite like hero of justice. Okay. All right. So let's do Harlem first, since that's our source. That's the direction you're pointed in. Also, Karen. Okay. That's framing a bit. That's actually pretty good pose to begin with. It's not good safe handling of firearms, but it works. Okay. Okay. I said in the alley. Deftly dodges that question. It could work. Like, I'm not trying to play Shin as totally hot-blooded, gung-ho shonen protagonist. To do. I have to go. That name rung a bell in the way that I need to investigate further, and I don't want you to be present for it. Okay. So, who else do I got? In my apartment, I can find. Now it's working on building some relationship points with Gemini, because this one's now something of a dead end. Okay. Interesting. That wasn't quite the response I was hoping for, but oh well. So, what else do I do your spots for getting points with Gemini? There is at the theater. One at the theater. Also need to submit the photograph anyway. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's nice to hear that you don't want to kill me. that did not climb up in front of the television. Hey, don't start shooting! Really, it's hard to hide the horse. Have a clue! If Karen saw that I had that, she'd probably kill me. There's no good answer there. Alright, let's talk to Henry real quick as well. I think I've got you. Okay, so I don't have Ratchet's photo yet. Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.